Let's make white clover tea today. I bet you didn't know that these little flowers that grow all over your yard are good for you and you can make them into a tea. So I harvested these today, just the tops, not the stems, and I'm boiling some water and you're gonna let this mixture sit. Make sure you cover it for about 10 to 20 minutes. Now it has a very mild vanilla flavor. It's really light, very delicious, and it has so many healing properties for you. I hope you try this and enjoy it.